Yes, today I'm gonna make a wildberry spritz. Plenty of ice. It's a shake and strain. So we need our tin on tin. Starting off with 30 mils of gin. London dry gin, it's perfectly fine. 30 mils of Aperol. 15 mils of grapefruit juice. And 30 mils of wild berry puree. Give it a shake. Top with some tonic water. Garnish with some wild berries. That is the wildberry spritz.